No time for yeast dough, but do you want homemade pastries? It doesn't matter. Take note of this simple recipe for quick fried pies that are suitable for any filling. In a deep bowl, send sour cream and beat the eggs. Add salt, sugar, soda and mix well. Gradually pour in the sifted flour. The exact amount of flour used in the recipe for making quick fried pies is difficult to name, but the dough should not be too steep. Separate part of the dough for the first pan of pies, and put the rest in the refrigerator for a while. Roll out quite thinly, and put the filling on the dough. In this case, it is meat with fried mushrooms, but it can be absolutely everything, rice with egg, cabbage, potatoes, etc. Seal the edges, and put vegetable oil to warm up. Put the pies in the pan seam down, and fry on both sides until golden brown. When the quick fried pies are ready at home, put them on a paper napkin, blotting the remaining oil.